Hi crafty friends, today an unboxing of this papercraft advent calendar from Marianne Design. That's a Dutch company, but I thought it would be fun to open it together. So it is pink, that's the reason why I bought it, of course. And to be honest, it felt so light. I don't have high expectations from this, so yeah. Let's start. This is the first one. And it's a mini stamp with snowflakes. And that's the reason why I wanted to open it now. Because now I'm Christmas crafting, so yeah. Then I have some little things to use. Little leaves, die. I do like this one. But yeah, it's a die, of course I like it. Pretty. Then number two, the next number. Alright. Some bells. Well, I don't own bells, so now I have some bells. Where's number four? Oh, here. Again, snowman stamp with a die. So I like that one. Again, stamp and a die. I love butterflies, so this is a pretty one. And number six is a snowflake stamp. And the Christmas ball die. And another stamp. I don't like this one, but that's okay. Another die. Some images. From animals, winter animals, a little die, a stamp with faces, and number 13 is a leaf die and a stamp. And another die. And more images. And another die, a wax seal, I believe. And a little ducky. With the die. And another die for my house. some handmade with love charms. And the speech bubble die. And the cactus stamp. A cherry. The wrong one. Snowflake. So the number 23 was the cherry. And the last one is this one. So you received 15 dice and some stamps and images and bells and charms. So I think it's not so bad, because there are a lot of dice in it and it's not all Christmas themed, which I'm happy about it. So I think it's okay. It's fun to open it every single day, and it's pink, so that's what I really love about this, that it's pink. So, yeah. I hope you liked this video. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye for now.